Zavala, let's meet soon to discuss our findings.